Alright, back to do Peace Cells. Also, I did go see a Megadeth concert this past Saturday in Richmond, Virginia, National. Really, really cool. Ended up front row when Megadeth came out. And it's right in front of Dave Mustaine's mic. Almost touched James Lemons on the bass. Chris Broderick was right in front of us, and I was doing the whole thing to him because he is quite amazing on guitar. And after the show, I got Chris and Dave to sign my copy of Endgame that I bought. And when I got to Dave, he got kind of pissed off at some camera guy, walked off, came back, apologized to me for walking off like that, signed it, and thought that was really cool. And good concert, worth the drive, worth the money, worth not eating all day. But first in line, pretty much, and it was really cool. So, I'll stop talking, play Peace Cells, and here we go.
Thank you.